Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and today I'm going to be playing a game called Rest in Peace, which I found on Google Play. It's like a little bit of a creepy looking game, so wanted to try it out and see what it was. Okay, a few settings. We're going to try it out and see how it is. I don't know, I've just been looking like for more creepy or interesting games. So swing. I'm trying to like avoid things. Okay, collect 7 gems. Okay. Wow, this is a lot harder than I thought it was. So can I just stay in a single direction? Somewhat. Not like all the way though. Ah, nope. Well, oh, so we're made out of glass. We're like a little glass statue. Huh. Okay. Weird. But I'm down to try it out a little bit. You were cutting it close. Stop. No. Damn it. Oh, this is like really difficult. Is there like a checkpoint? It seems like there's a checkpoint. Yeah, come on. Wait, what? Oh. How dare you beep your horn at me, dude? You want to catch these hands? Oh, what the hell? I'm good. I'm good, fam. I don't know what those will do to me if they catch me, but, you know, not willing to figure out. Okay, it's kind of easier to understand. Once you're like really focused. Ah, no. I had to rub my nose. Oh, I can revive from all this point. Nah, I'm good. Okay, so we got one eye on this character. So does this. Okay, no, it doesn't start us from where we last left off. I felt like I should have been hit by that. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Yee-hee. It starts to get like way tighter at that point. Guess the gems are just all around currency, right? Because I don't see any other currencies at the moment. Whoops. So I guess the gems you collect from the stage are what you use all around. Oh, what? It wouldn't let me go to the other side. I mean, this game's pretty neat, to be honest. Very weird. I want to move this. Can we move that to right here? Will it like go away if I do? Okay, no, it's not gonna go away, but dang. At least you guys, oh no, there it goes. At least you guys can see the progress bar. I want to try one more time. Well, not even one more time. We're basically just getting started with the video. I wanted to grab one at least. Hee-hee-hoo. Okay, getting tighter. All right, pass to the first one. He's gonna beep his horn at me. Really disrespectful, man. Oh, so they don't do anything else? They just break me? That's it? I thought the little clown things were gonna actually, like, break me. Wait, what? Get unlimited lives. I gotta watch an ad to get lives. If I want unlimited lives, I gotta pay $1. Well, that's weird. Alright, I guess I'll watch an ad. How long is it though? Okay, no, it's not one of those like majorly long ads. It's one of those bullshit ads that have nothing to do with the gameplay though. More than likely. I actually been wanting to check out this game, because I've been seeing like ads for it for a while now. So I'll actually think about that. Alright. Wish you guys can see which signs I'm like pushing. Alright, just hit, keep heading straight. There's the first wall. We got two more. Gotta get some patience. Oh, I honestly don't like this with the tight corners. It's good that it's not the same like every single run. That's the main thing I like about it so far. It seems like you gotta somewhat keep yourself swinging. Because if you slow down, for some reason it's really difficult to start moving again. Alright, we got this. There it is. There's the second one. That's all you do is just beep your horn at me. Oh God. Oh dear God. Oh my. Jesus Christ. Everything just changed from that point. Alright, we're just gonna revive at least once. That last one was BS. No. Dude, it just gets so freaking tight out of nowhere. We're so close. I can taste it. No, game, don't. I can taste it. It's right there. Family. Just with the cost of us using a life. She woke up from her nightmare with her big green eyes staring out into the darkness. Or staring into the darkness. Okay. That face. Oh, to play different ones, I probably have to buy the next person, right? Oh, yeah, that's exactly how it goes. Okay, so it's not about beating it. It's about collecting the coins to get on to the next place. That's what it's about. Oh, I just grazed against that rock, and I just got, like, a vibration for it. All we need is, like, one more, and that's pretty much it. But we got lives, too, so we got to keep that in mind as well. We can watch ads for that, but I'm not sure. They have the whole limited ad thing, so how much you can play. Like most other games. Because most other games are just like, hey, that's all the ads we can give you. You have to wait until the next day. Oh no, I missed one. I feel like I'm getting a little bit better. I don't know. That seemed like something that was pretty decent of a run. Creepy but interesting game for sure. Never really played something where I had to like swing. Oh no, I'm going up against a clown with this guy too. Oh, but this one's different. I like the randomly generated levels for sure. But I'm pretty sure there are more bosses for sure. From what I know. His legs are just left dangling there. That was that. Oh, more of the games. You can watch ads for 50. And these are their settings, huh? Okay. Is it really just a clown? Okay, no, it's probably more for sure. Oh, yeah, here it is. Open two eyes to unlock this one where you fight the Kraken. Open nine eyes where you go fight the Yeti, I guess. Guessing that's what it is. Then you get to fight Medusa. Count Dracula? Yeah, Dracula. And we have to stay tuned for like some weird aliens. Huh. Okay. That's pretty interesting. I'm gonna do this one more time and we'll call it there. Every time, dude. Hold up. Hold on. That doesn't count. That was a weirdly generated place. Oh, I gotta watch an ad. Oh, it's the same one. What kind of BS do they have different from the last one? Okay. How much you want to bet? As soon as we play this game, you know, we're going to play it tomorrow. If we play this game and none of that's in there, we're already going to call major BS on this game. I mean, I love idle games because I don't have to put in effort and I can just go AFK, come back. That's why I like AFK Arena. God damn it, I was talking too much. That's what I kind of like AFK Arena, but now that my account is kind of like, my startup account was so good, man. Now it's just like, you waste a lot of time for nothing. Okay, using this character like kind of starts off really like tight. Hold up. Okay, there we go. Perfect. I'm guessing difficulty changes depending on the character, right? Oh, damn. I was just smacking straight into that. I want to at least get to the first wall with this. Oh, wow. Yep, I was holding on to that too long. That is my mistake. I was wondering if I could destroy myself on those little rocks right there. Oh, there's the first wall. What? That was easy. A lot easier than I was thinking it was. Jeez. Well, stop beeping your freaking horn at me. I'm pretty sure people who have, like, the whole clownophobia thing will not get past the first level of this. Nope. Okay, we got it. You gotta just chill, calm, dead. Alright, guys. We're gonna stop it right there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Try the game yourself. It's actually not half bad. It has a little bit of a story to it, I guess. Wait, does it give you intel on how, like, it stops or how like it starts. Ah, so basically you're trapped in a nightmare. All right, well, that's pretty much it. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, peace out. George, okay, I just got it. It's like an It reference, isn't it? Because Georgie, okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and stop this.